some relief tonight for people whose vehicles have been stuck in a parking garage in the financial district. Car owners were finally able to get their cars from the garage at 27 Beekman Street. That garage is directly behind the parking structure that partially collapsed on April 18th, killing manager Willis Moore. Crews are still on the scene of that collapse on Ann Street as demolition continues.